Today's a good day. Oh, that beer. That's always good, too. It's just always a good day just when you get a beer. If it wasn't free, rarely get free beer. Anyways, today is February 13th, 2016, the day before Valentine's Day, 2 months before I turned 27. And I was going to do this video yesterday, but my buddy called me up, said, "You want to go see Deadpool?" I said, "Hell yeah." We went out, saw it, great movie, can't recommend it enough. Colossus is amazing in that movie. I laughed pretty hard, the action scenes were good. Best movie ever? No, it's not, but it's still pretty entertaining. Now, why we're doing this? Right here. Wing Raiders. Soar high. We're going to get real high opening this. But anyways, I guess this is the stuff that finally makes Raid Raptors good, I guess. I don't know. I don't actually know what's in this box. I don't know what's good at all. I know that guys at the shop told me that it's got Crab King in it. Diamond Crab, I guess, actually, is its name. So that's cool. Someone told me it's got number 101 as like a common or something. Oh, it was a super rare, I think they were telling me. And people, the only card I know people want out of this is that red layer, the Red Ranger guy looking. So, went to the shop today, went undefeated, undisputed, 4-0 with Cosmo, Tin Can. You know, the Grave Cosmos that I love so very much most of the time. I don't know why I get mad at them, but you know, you get mad at every deck, but... Anyways, let's tear into this thing. See if I can't get, you know, that Red Ranger guy. That'd be cool to get him, because that apparently is the card that a lot of people want. I didn't even heard anybody talk about wanting the Raid Raptor stuff. Everybody's like, I don't know about this set, but you know, it's a new set. Gotta celebrate, right? Alrighty. Let's see what I can get. I get a super in this pack, or every pack too, right? 3 Raid Raptor, 4 Raid Raptor cards in a row. Oh, look at that, a rare Ghost Trick Alucard. Ghost Alucards are rare? No, oh wait, oh, I got in the first pack! Oh my god, that's sick. First pack, I get the red layer. Oh my god, and an Alucard. Alucards are rare. That's awesome. Oh, an MST. We always need MSTs. That's awesome. I get that card first pack. That's so funny. Wow. All right. Still opening them. Was this card already printed? Raid Raptor Readiness? I don't know. Reinforcement of the Army, reprint on that. Super Quantum Mecha Phantom Beast, whatever. XYZ Reborn as a super. That's the first time it's been reprinted, isn't it? XYZ Reborn. Such a cool card, in my opinion. Attach it as material. Crane Common. I dropped the Reinforcement of the Army. Now at 1, or has been at 1. Emergency Banlist came out, so happy about that. Now I just play Monarchs, and Monarchs are a much easier matchup than Pepe. Gemini Pearl, common again. Look at this crazy looking thing. What the hell? Phantom Knight of Cloven Helm. Huh. Super Quantum Mecha Beast Ereboros. It's like Rayquaza or whatever. Rayquaza from Pokemon Emerald. Zubaba General. What is this thing? That was like a champion pack thing, wasn't it? I don't remember. Was it a Show and Jump promo? I don't remember. I'm excited. I already got that red layer guy. I think people say they want to put him in Monarch so you can special summon it from your hand if you control no monsters or something. I'm gonna have to read its effect later. Maybe I'll get a second one. Astral Force. Phantom Knight Spear. And Booby Trap E. Discard one card, set one can use a spell card or trap card from your hand or graveyard to your field. Huh. What is this? A common bottomless trap hole. We need more of that. All right. Did you guys know that Circumference is King Arthur's most well-rounded knight? Look at that Carngorgon common. Wow. Master Key Beetle common. Dark Rebellion XYZ Dragon got reprinted. Oh, he is on the box. As a rare and a Super Quantum Green layer. So weird seeing Forbidden Chalice common. It's so weird seeing some of these cards as commons and rares. I mean, Dark Rebellion XYZ Dragon is a rare. Ghost Trick Alucard was shocking to see as a rare. I didn't even know that was in here at all. And then you get the red layer guy. Sharp Lanipus. Another Call of the Haunted. Phantom Knight Sword and Raid Raptor Call in Ultra. Looks cool. What card does this look like? I don't know. There's a lot of cards that look like that. Needlebug Nest. Remember when Needlebug was such an expensive card? Has Needlebug been printed much? I don't think it has. I remember it was like a very expensive card for a while. I used to dream of owning one. Gemnite Pearl, Key Beetle, Super Quantum Mecha Ship Magna Carrier. My god, what a name. And Phantom Knight of Silent Boots. Most people's boots are really squeaky. The dreaded squeaky boot problem. I've suffered from that. It's like every step you take is so... It's so bad. It's like squeak, squeak, squeak. I hate it. Whenever it starts squeaking my boots, I just get them replaced. Because if you don't... At work, every single person's gonna be like, "You got a squeaky boot." I mean, every person will tell you you have a squeaky boot. You're like, "Yeah, I know. I hear it when I walk. You don't need to tell me. Like, I'm pretty sure I can hear it squeaking. I'm not deaf." A lot of reinforcement on Call of the Haunted. Another Ghost Trick Alucard, and Rank Up Magic Soul Shave Force. My God, these names are outrageous. What a name! That's so long. Holy mackerel! Forbidden Chalice. Oh man, that pack won't open. I got it. I'm gonna be alright. Fuzzy Lanius Fuzzy. That's such a funny name. Another Dark Rebellion and a Raid Raptor Necro Vulture. Necro, like Necro Valley. Huh. I have no idea. I know this is a reprint here. Raid Raptor Nest is a rare. Amaterasu. It's also the name of the dog from, I think, what was the name of that? Okami? I don't remember. It's a character from, it was that dog. Call of the Haunted. A rare Gaga Cowboy. They like just... Basically, any XYZ monster, they just turned into rares and commons. And there's a number 101 Silent Honor arc. They just went crazy with the cheap reprint XYZs. Bottomless. I mean, there's a lot of good reprints in this. Call of the Haunted. I mean, this is a great buy for someone who needs just cheap, good cards, you know? Yeah. Another Call of the Haunted. Carngorgon, Super Quantum Blue Layer, and Super Quantum Green Layer. Such long names. A lot of Forbidden Chalices, too. Nobody's, like, hyped for this set, like I was saying earlier. Like, nobody's talking about it. Like, today in the prize packs, everybody went for, like, Store Credit or Breaker of Shadows. You know? People want to get that, whatever. What's even the most popular card out of Breaker Shadow anymore? It's not Pendulum Sorcerer, is it? Oh, Solemn Strike. People still want the Strike, of course. Phantom Knight Sphere and Raid Raptor Tribute Lanius. Another Ultra Rare. That's cool. Don't know what any of these monsters do. I've never even played against a Raid Raptor in real life or on DN. DN was down for like a week ago. I couldn't play a single game. I guess there was like a hacker or something. don't know none of that computer stuff. I just know that I couldn't get on BN. Like, I wasn't too upset about it. I was like, oh, I have to go to bed now. You know, I get up at 3 in the damn morning every damn day. Harpy Harpist has been reprinted as a rare? Man, this set has everything. And Silent Boots again. That's the first reprint of Harpy Harpist, of course. Came out in Cross Souls, I believe, as a super. Like this one they just threw in. It was like printed a long time ago, I think, in OCG. And they were like, you know what? Just give it to them. Master Key Beetle. Another guy, Cowboy. And XYZ Reborn again. I love XYZ Reborn. I always wanted to make it good, but I never could. Of course, Cowboy at one point was like the best rank 4. I mean, for a little while, it was like constant Cowboy for game. Cowboy for game. I always make sure people show me they have Cowboy, because I've heard about people saying Cowboy for game, and then you ask them and then they don't have Cowboy. So always make sure they can prove to you they have Cowboy in their extra deck. Phantom Knights of Cloven Helm and rank up Magic Soul Save Force. Names are too damn long and the rent is too damn high. I don't pay rent, I have a mortgage. It's a lot better than rent. Rent is a terrible thing. You just throw away your money. Make someone rich while you get poor. All right. A little bit of advice there or something. Swallow's Nest. This is a new card. I thought they already had a card called Swallow's Nest. Huh. And Super Quantum Mecha Beast Ouroboros. Like Ouroboros almost. Crane Crane. What's weird is Crane is a winged beast and not a machine type. I always thought it was weird. It's obviously a robot in the picture, but it's a winged beast. I guess most of the Raid Raptors look like... I think all the Raid Raptors look like... they look like robots, but they're all winged beasts. Call of the Haunted. Rank up Magic Doom Double Force. These only work with Raid Raptor monsters. So you can't even use them on other ones. And Booby Trap E. I'm surprised they got away with Booby. I think they'd rename it to something like Surprise Trap E. You know, that's getting a little naughty. Keep it coming. Call of the Haunted. The Phantom Sphere and the Phantom Knights of Ancient Cloak. What are these things? I don't know. I kind of like it. It's a warrior type, though. It doesn't look anything like a warrior. Looks like a zombie monster. I don't know. All right. Marauding Captain in... Oh man, this pile I was making just fell. God. It's a good pile of empty packs I had going. I had them stacked up tall. Tall and mighty like the mighty redwood, but whatever. The redwood came down. The Phantom Knights of Cloven Helm and another. I've gotten so many of these. Like the third one. It looks so much like Rayquaza. Look at its mouth and everything. It's just like Rayquaza. It's a machine weird thing. And it's got the effect. I'm reading its effect right now, and it looks like it's almost got Photon Pal Per Operative's effect. Another Bottomless. Still one of the best trap cards in the game, in my opinion. Doesn't negate the monster's effect, but getting something banished sucks. Rank up Magic Doom Double Force and Raid Raptor Necro Vulture. Raid Raptor Nest. Who are these characters? I don't watch the anime. I don't know, but Yu-Gi-Oh's got like... Oh man, this pack didn't open. What the hell? I gotta open up all weird and everything. And the cards are like backwards in it too. Maybe that's a good sign. What do we got here? And the Phantom Knights of Fragile Armor. Who would wear fragile armor? What are you doing? Something's wrong when you're putting on fragile armor. Like, I'm going to put this armor made of, like, you know, paper towels on. All right. Ugh. Call the Haunted. Kongorgon's Swallow's Nest. And Icarus Attack was reprinted as a super. What was Icarus Attack originally? Was it a gold rare? I can't remember what Icarus Attack originally was. Was it just a regular rare? I don't remember. All right. What did I play today at Locals? I beat Monarchs, then I beat Pendulum Sorcerers, then I beat Fire Kings, and then I beat Monarchs again. Call of the Haunted. Super Quintal Mecha Ship Magna Carrier and Phantom Knight's Fog Blade. I don't know why they put the apostrophe after the S. The correct one would be after the T before the S, so someone may have to talk to Konami about that. I know they're trying to translate things, but that shouldn't be lost in translation. Do they have commas and stuff in Japanese? It's like, does Haiti have firefighters? I don't know if Haiti does. Like, when something catches on fire in Haiti, they just let it burn. Don't even attempt to fight it. Like, whatever. Alright, last pack, folks. Super Quantum Mech Beast and... Oh, a secret Super Quantum Mech King Great Magnus. What the hell? Man, these names are so long. Three level 12 monsters? What the hell? Wow. It's the Megazord. I just realized it's like... Because there's the Rayquaza one. I think I got the blue one, too. I didn't get the red one. The lion guy, I think it's supposed to be. Wow. Last pack at a secret. Alright, let's go over all this good stuff. Here. Okay. Good secret. Always good to get that guy. An ultra... Icarus Attack. Yeah, there's the green one. I wonder if I did get the blue one or not. This guy looks pretty sick, honestly. I like his look. He's like Reaper the Cards, like all like well-dressed. Cool-looking monster. Have to read his effect later. There's another green one. God, cowboys are rare. Has it been a common, right? I don't remember. Silent Boots. Raid Raptor Tribute Lannis. Super Quantum Green Lair. Number 101. Another Alucard. I can't get over that either. Raid Raptor Call. And the first pack, I got a red lair. That's awesome. I wanted that and I got it first pack. It's like, here, just get it right now. Just you're done. And enjoy. So, anyways, I thought it was a pretty good box opening. I got one secret. How many ultras? One. Two. Three. Four. So I got five ultras and one secret. I think it's supposed to be like four ultras, two secrets, but I'll take five ultras. That works for me. So hope you guys enjoyed. I certainly did. Always, here's some advice. Always give 100% unless you're donating blood. Then don't give 100%. Give like 2% or whatever. I don't know how much they need. Anyways, I enjoyed opening this. Hope you enjoyed watching it. Always remember to duel like gentlemen. Or gentlewomen, ladies. I don't know what they say when women play the game. I've only played against one girl my entire life, and I beat her, and it was awesome. And hope you enjoyed. I enjoyed. I'll catch you guys later. And it's gonna be a busy month of Yu-Gi-Oh, because they're having two special tournaments in the shop. And Street Fighter V comes out on Tuesday. Oh my God, so excited. I will see you guys around. Have a happy Valentine's Day. Eat those chocolates. kiss your sweethearts, and if you're single, sit in a chair and cry, but always remember somebody loves you. Hopefully you got parents that love you. Anyways, peace!